His first start, Jack Leiter. Kind of what Kumar Rocker was last year as a freshman. Jack Leiter, sort of the same thing. Of course, good family bloodlines as far as pitching goes, and we'll see what the freshman from Summit, New Jersey has in store. A three against Campbell over the weekend. Ethan Wilson, a home run and five RBIs, the Sunbelt Preseason Player of the Year. Michael Sandel, 3-for-11, four-game hitting streak going back to last season coming in. On his resume for 2020, a ninth-inning home run in their opener for a win, and a good start for Leiter with a strikeout to start the day. On the outside corner with a fastball for strike three. Good location.
Some early.
Leiter strikes out the side. How's that for a start? He's a junior right-hander. Scoreless ninth with a save back over the weekend in the second game of their series at Destin, Florida. Cooper Davis, C.J. Rodriguez went 6-for-12 with three RBIs, a freshman catcher. We'll see who's in the DH role. Isaiah Thomas, Spencer Jones, Harrison Ray. As Kayla was talking about, Tate Colwick and Carter Young. Over to short. Montiel with a chance. Guns it across, but De La Torre can't hang on. Davis drags it down the first base side. Not in time. Daly didn't get over to cover the bag quickly enough. Vanderbilt has first and second with nobody out. Boswell trying to get a big second out. Lined up the middle. Will get down for a hit. And will bring in the first two runs of the day. Martin followed by Davis. It's 2-0 Vanderbilt and two RBIs for Duvall. Hit through the hole on the right side. They had Daly playing up the middle. That's a base hit. We'll see Duvall put on the brakes at second, and pitcher to make that solid deliver to second. Pop up on the first pitch by Harrison Ray. We'll get South Alabama out of the inning with really a minimum of damage as Ray pops out to second.
Good spot.
Boy, Sandel chases away. Three pitches, three strikes. Two gone. Another 2-2. End of the inning as Powers is called out on strikes. Get the first two out in the Vanderbilt second. Good. Does so as he strikes out Young. Martin, first pitch, sends it to center. Sandel settles in for the out. Payoff to the leadoff man, Daly. Strike three on the corner. He's been able to hit that spot, get the strikeouts. Swing and a miss. Leiter, you can do it. Mowing him down. Strike three on the breaking pitch. And hits this one back up the middle for a leadoff single in the third.
Pulled the tarp because there's a pop-up storm.
Maybe on a holiday. Line out to center. Off the bat of Isaiah Thomas. Right on the inner edge. Stokes out on strike, swinging for the second time. Payoff number two. Pop up left side. Davis. Right on the line. Got it to end the inning. A whole lot of them in the first inning.
Nice
strikes
pitch.
Out Ray. Two gone. Hits this one high and pretty deep to left. Not really going anywhere with the weather, and Wilson is under it for the third out.
They're talking to a lot of scouts. There's just so much access and exposure to these guys that once they get to the college level, it's not really that much different.
He is fantastic on the mound. Another strikeout. That's 11 as he sits down Powers for the second time.
And Jack Leiter done that tonight.
Well, he strikes out the side again, all swinging. This one hit out to left center for a base hit. Martin takes a big turn and will stop at first with a one-out single in the fifth. And there is ball four, so Duvall works a walk after falling behind in the count, and they will be loaded for Isaiah Thomas. And especially as talented as these guys are. Had a good opening weekend, sends this one to shortstop. Throw across by Montiel, ends the inning.
I'm excited to see how he fits into the rotation towards the end of the year.
Gives way to Thomas Schultz, another freshman right-hander. He's from Mount Carmel, Pennsylvania. 2-2 pitch. Strike three. Schultz picks up. Berliter left off.
It's a success.
2-2 pitch. Two strikeouts for Schultz. Payoff pitch. End of inning. Seen this movie before.
A team like South Alabama comes in. Get a really good performance by your pitcher.
Well, down to third, and Stokes couldn't get it. Ray running on the first pitch. Got a good jump. No chance to get him at second.
The beginning of the year to finally find that one that fit towards the end.
Ray takes off for third. Again, he gets a good jump and has his second stolen base of the inning. Payoff pitch. Bullock pops it up. Well, the first baseman, De La Torre, says that'll be my play.
Cameramen get hit.
Pulled to the first base side, a play for Daly, and ends the inning. And a three-pitch strikeout with the breaking ball to start the seventh. Scorecard that has been littered with strikeouts other than that. Big bouncer Martin playing in the shortstop spot and safe at first for the first hit of the day for South Alabama.
Yeah, Martin was played at shortstop on the big shift. I was thinking he was taking a little bit too much time. And indeed he was. And take a look at the play here. Yeah, he was safe. Trying to come back with something hard again. Nope.
Got him swinging.
Stopped away.
Yep. That ends the inning. Good job by Schultz to battle back after.
Offense from South Alabama.
Liner toward the gap in left center. Martin has his second hit. Up for 10 with runners in scoring position. Duvall has that hit. Bounces this one to second. They only get one and are probably fortunate to get that many. Daly delivers to Montiel, and now the runner coming home. I think South Alabama thought time was called as Martin came home to score. Another 2-2 pitch to short. Inning over as Montiel makes the play. Boy, went back to that breaking ball and strikes out Daly. Batting for Alden Davis with two outs in the eighth. Golfs this one out towards short. Play by Young, close at first, and Jones holds the base. Harrison Ray on three strikes. There's a liner to center. But is the final out of the eighth as the sure-handed Sandal makes the catch. Make it look easy, throwing hard. 2-2 pitch. Served out to left. That'll be the second hit of the day and a good start to the ninth inning for South Alabama. Run back on Friday to start the season. Rolls over to the right side. A play made by Jones gets to the base. DL with two RBIs in the opening weekend. Strikes out here for the second out of the ninth. 0-2 pitch coming up to Wilson. Fly ball. Short left. Davis. And Vanderbilt wins 3-0 over South Alabama. Power stuff from a pair of freshman right-handers. Jack Leiter for the first five hitless and Thomas Schultz for the last four. Those guys were excellent. 19 strikeouts and only two hits today.